Well, I received a phone call just a few minutes ago, and Chris has pulled the plug on everything. He has canceled his attorneys. He's not going to be doing the 35C. He is not working with LANA. He is not working with Kim Kaufman. He is done. He has admitted to what he has done, and he is no longer going to be in the circus of trying to keep everything going. And he is asking, not for him, but for his family, if the case can be put to rest. He just is going to serve his time out